Hello everyone, welcome to Kitchen Brand Store. Today we are with one very unique chimney, you can say. This is a straight line chimney, and we can tell you from our experience that we have not come across the chimneys in straight line which comes with these kind of features, these kind of varieties when it comes to, you know, the sizes, like 60 centimeter is a common one. 75 centimeters also are not very regular, but yes, there are available models, and then 90 centimeters are the common one, but this chimney is coming into 71 centimeter as well. So if you have some special you know, space requirement, you can also think about it. So this chimney is from Hindware, very popular and very reliable brand. And this chimney is a straight line, as we can see. So this is a straight line chimney, can be installed under the slab or anywhere in the compact space. But there are few things which I'm going to tell you are very unique about this. So one thing is, in the straight line chimney, you do not see this kind of very elegant you know, touch panel. So this is coming with touch panel, coming with two machines, so that is why it is called 2M. And this is coming with the one plastic you know, tray, you know, oil collector tray. Now when you think about oil collector tray, then you would think that is it an auto clean chimney? Yes. So that's another feature that you do not get much into the straight line chimneys. This is an auto clean chimney, and that is also thermal auto clean chimney, you know, heat auto clean. So there are three trays, three oil collecting trays. So these are the three. These are detachable, you can just open them and just empty them somewhere. So we are going to show you by turning it on, and it's a different function. It's very elegant, very beautiful piece by Hindware, latest model. So I'm just going to turn it on using this on off button, right? So you can see this is this looks nice, right? Now I'm going to turn on the lights. So you see, these are very nice looking LED lights into this, you know, coming with this model. And then you can just turn on the speed of, you know, fan. So you start the, you know, listening the noise of chimney operating. So when here it would be obviously, you know, settling from this side, and when you go back and, you know, put your hand here, you would find the heat. So this is not open right now, because when you are going to, you know, put the duct here, then only you are going to open it. So this would come from here as well. This is a charcoal filter. Okay, so by mistake I touched it, so I'm just going to turn it on once again and putting it on fan speed 2, which is the highest one. So this is the charcoal filter over here, right? So this is also coming free of cost, and this has added advantage. If you want to use this for some particular time, if you want to use it ductless, that also is possible, you know. So this chimney is having multiple such features. This is a beautiful, you know, touch control. Then it's a straight line coming with two powerful machine which gives it 1250 suction power. This is an auto clean chimney. And apart from that, this is also having a ductless option as well. If you want to make it duct a chimney, or if you want to make it a ductless chimney, both of options are there. So before, if you have some such sort of requirement, we would recommend, you know, go ahead and buy this chimney. Very reliable service of Hindware is a complimentary service. I'm just going to show you some accessories that are coming along with this. So I'm just taking this box over here. So this is, I just forgot to tell you one more function apart from light, this clean auto clean. So right now it is not in auto clean mode, because this is just a brand new. But when you want to do auto cleaning, just after the cooking, what you can do is just to press this clean button, and once as soon as you press the clean button, then what it is going to do is, you know, it is going to auto clean, and it is going to collect all the oil that was collected during the cooking in these trays over here, right? So these are some accessories. This is a cover for this one. So if you do not want that your or if your carbon filter is not present, you just can cover this particular space from here, right, and just put in the duct one. So if you are using it as a duct, you can just take out this filter and stop it from wasting. And but if you are using it for ductless purpose, then this is the cover, then it is going to you know put here. The cover is going to be on here so that your maximum smoke would be coming from this carbon filter. So this is additional one more cover that is coming along with this, and this is cover for the carbon filter, and these are the all installation material, all these accessories. So this is all about it. If you have any questions about this particular beautiful chimney, then please do leave it in your comment section, in our comment section. And if you want any other real life video of any other appliance, be it any AC or cooler or chimney or gas stove or hob or oven, whatever in your house, then please do leave that request also in the comment section. Thank you so much for the watching.